This nominee has gone above the extra mile for job completions, including working overtime and weekends, which reflect their strong work ethic and dedication to the craft. The nominee has maintained an outstanding safety record, demonstrating an initiative-taking approach to safety that has resulted in zero job-related injuries. They consistently prioritize a secure work environment and actively contribute to resolving any unsafe working conditions that they may come across. Okay. Now, some of you may have figured out who that is, but if you will, at this point, please join me in recognizing our Junior Tradesperson of the Year, Christian Fitzgerald from Técnico.